Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, Nazreen. Sunday brunch ke ek aur episode mein aapka istiqbal hai. Mera naam hai Huma Iqbal aur hum live aate hain Houston se. Aaj ka rundown mein aapko bata dun kuch aise chalega. Pehle segment mein hamare saath Nadia hain, phir hamare saath household tips dene ke liye Mahmuda Naqvi ji hain. Uske baad fitness tips dene ke liye Alina hain aur phir Dr. Shimal bhi aayenge kuch zaruri information lekar. Uske baad Luqman sahab bhi hain aur phir PSA se do students hamare saath honge jo baat karenge annual unke function ke bare mein. Shuruaat karna chahungi ek quote se. The secret of change is to focus all your energy not on fighting the old but on building the new. Ye bahut zaruri baat hai ki jab ek change hamari zindagi mein aaye to hum purani cheezon ko bhul kar nayi cheeze past ko bhul kar nayi cheeze behtar cheeze unhein chahe wo memories ho chahe wo koi bhi cheez ho use build karne pe zyada tawajjuh dein. And that is the only way ek insaan jo hai progress karega zindagi mein. And change ki baat karte hue aaj interestingly aaj hamara pehla segment jo hai wo it's all about change, it's all about evolution, it's all about the different looks jo maybe 1950s se lekar 2018 tak ki jo looks hain jo alag alag looks logon ne try ki hain ya phir trend mein rahi hain makeup se related uske bare mein baat karenge Nadia. Hello Nadia,
hey,
welcome.
How are you?
I'm good. Thoda sa zor se.
Hello.
Hello. Ji, awaaz bilkul clear. So Nadia, evolution ki baat kar rahe hain hum aur like they always say change is the only thing that is constant.
Yes.
So what is all the evolution about makeup?
So beauty, I mean, you know, as far as like fashion and jo beauty hota, it kind of it is repetitive. But it's kind of just kind of twisted and like to a modern more look as today, as you know, as the years, as the decades go on, the generations go on. And so like from the, you know, starting from the 50s, for example, we had more arched brows, the red lips, the really, it was like a liner joke. It was wing liner, but it was a really far straight kind of line, kind of with a curve at the end. And so that kind of, I would say, like, aajkal jo hota hai, ab obviously jo cat eyeliner hota hai, red lip dobara phir aa gaya. So it's like history does repeat itself,
yeah,
they say.
Yeah, it definitely does.
So the same thing in the fashion industry and the beauty industry, there are a lot of trends jo repeat hoti hain. Cat eye is from, like, you know, is like 60s, 70s jo Bollywood films mein aap dekhte the. Kis tarah se extensive eyeliner and then just a really plain face.
Even before you start, I did notice, sorry, you know, I really, there was an eye-catchy experience. Like, okay, yeah, I can't put this look together. Is it 60s, 70s up the eye jo hai?
It's a kind of a mix. So it is from like the 70s, but I turned it into like a modern day. Because I know 70s mein jo tha kafi, matchy-matchy, you know, everything had to be matchy, but that's not really the thing anymore. It's a lot of contrasting and, you know, in the industry, you'll see even as far as patterns and prints in the clothing, even with eye makeup, it's a lot of contrast. You could be wearing a different color, but a different color, you know, eyeshadow. So it's not really the matchy-matchy thing anymore. People still do it, but now it's okay to be kind of different, which is nice because purane zamane mein ye tha ki har cheez, you know, hisab se har cheez, aapki earrings bhi matching, aapki lipstick bhi matching, aapka jora bhi matching, but aajkal thodi like bahut change ho gaya.
And it's also funny, purane daur ki jab hum baatein kare to to be absolutely coordinated was the only thing. Yani jab hum mardon ko bhi dekhe hain, all the guys back in the days, wo they made it a point to match everything, chahe wo shirt pant ho aur shoes ho. And in fact if you remember back in the days jo mard hote the wo bhi kapde jo hai khareedte the aur phir use banwate the, and everything used to be like so coordinated and matched.
It was, I think it was a lot more popular back in those days. Aajkal to phir bhi har cheez thodi chal jati hai ki aapne ye pehna hai to thoda ajeeb lagta, but it looks nice, you know. So back then I think they had a higher, like, I don't know, they had a higher expectation. We had to look a certain way according to like the norm and, you know, social, like everybody they would see at parties and things like that. And so and then now, you know, for the 60s, it was more of that doe eye kind of look, Joe. There was actually one of the first supermodels ever was, her name was Twiggy. and she kind of introduced.
And we do have a picture of her to share. I think it's coming on the screen, is it?
It should be coming. So it was more...
Ye wali 60s ki look hai? Ye kaun si look hai?
This is actually, nowadays you could wear this, more glitter and more things like that. So 60s, a twiggy jo tha wo do eye look tha jo like hidden hota na uski aake. The thodi like chuki vi, they used to put bottom lashes, really, really thick jo bottom lashes lagate the, or badi badi lashes like on the top. And that was it. That was the focus. Aur baki sab aapka jo face tha, bilkul simple tha. Just a little bit flush on the cheeks and that's about it. You know, some beauty icons then was like made in the 60s, like Sharmila Tagore and stuff for Bollywood.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so her kind of look.
Those looks were so in. And I think that if we have a retro theme or parties, we make sure we, like, you know,
we just
kind of go back and forth. We Google, search, figure out what these looks kaisi, incorporate karna chahiye
exactly.
with the costumes.
And that's what I was saying, like, you can always. Always take those, you know, purane zamane ke aap le sakte usko twist pura aap modern, you know, aaj ke usse kar sakte, whatever is like kind of trending today and kind of mix it and it looks really nice.
So my question is that kyun jab hum ye different looks ke baare mein baat kar rahe hain, to I think the base and everything is the same, but I believe the most experiments that is done is with the eye look. To ye aankhon ke sath hi khela jata hai, eye makeup
you know it's like this focus when you look at somebody, that's the first thing that kind of
like
catches
I noticed your eyes as soon as I walked in. I was like, oh wow, that yeah, is that thing. Is
that's, you know, that's like I said, eyes, whenever, even jab main kar rahi hoti hu kisi ka makeup, I always say I take the longest on the eyes and the eyebrows. Because wo main focus hota hai. Baki sab ka, aap purane zamane mein bhi dekh lein, 70s, 80s, whatever, even, you know, 90s, foundation wasn't such a big deal.
Oh, yeah.
It wasn't as it, not contouring
tha. Not contour, not concealer.
Nothing. Primer, ye cheeze
to.
Ammi to keh rahi thi, hum to lipstick laga ke, mascara laga ke, kajal laga ke, humara to yehi tha. And she's still, ammi still, that's like my mom, and that's think, all she still wears.
Yeah, and I think back in the days, wo talcum powder ka ek trend hua
karta. Just gore lagne ke liye.
I don't know why, but that was a big thing.
Actually, jab last time in Pakistan, last time I went to Pakistan, that actually people still do that. You believe it or not,
people still
I've
do
seen
that
it.
And in recent times and people like modern people I think it's still a hit with the guys, the talcum powder thing.
No guys do foundation now too. Trust me.
Okay,
we get all kind of
tips about the guys. Aaj humne un pe zyada research nahi kiya, but maybe agar aap request kare to Nadia jo hai ek tutorial lekar aayegi, especially I think you should do a special just for the guys look one day.
Anyone interested, you can message me.
Okay. So 60s ki baat ho gayi,
60s 70s jo tha more glamorous, dramatic, glitter, you know, show, like even Bollywood map they can give like Zeenab Aman, Parveen Bobby.
Yeah.
I mean just completely everything, like unki jewelry bhi itna gold,
blingy,
so flashy, very flashy, and very, even again it was the eyes. Eyes was everything. Wo us zamana tha ke aapki eye makeup jo tha aapke lips se matching, you know, things like that.
It was more the disco kind of thing. Everything had
You had to
gold,
look like a disco ball, basically.
Or so like, you know,
extremely
flashy. Extreme, exactly. So, jitna zyada flashy the aap 70s mein, utna zyada trendy the.
Yes.
That was one.
You were
the,
more popular if you were more look like a disco ball. Basically.
Yeah,
and then the 80s came, and so a lot of you'll see agar aap purane usme dekhe 80s ke. Coffee, blue eyeshadow, turquoise eyeshadow, very similar to like what I have on, but a lot more shinier. Or bahut sa white bhi hota tha, hot pink lipstick, hot pink blush. Or jo baalo ka trend tha, wo, you know, lambe lambe baal hote the, and they used to have a fountain, like a fountain ponytail. That was, you'll see, aajkal ye ho bhi raha hai, but it's a little bit of a twist.
But mein khayal se har ek fashion, har ek trend jo hai, wo wapas aati hai, har daur mein phir se aati hai, but हम उसे इनकॉर्पोरेट करते हैं इस ज़माने की तरीके से द वॉट एवर इज़ इन ट्रेंड वी ट्वीक लिटिल बिट उसे थोड़ा सा ट्विस्ट और टर्न करके अपने दौर के हिसाब से आई थिंक वी जस्ट कैन ब्लेंड इट इन व्हेन यू मेंशनड अबाउट द पिंक 80s पता नहीं एक दो एक्ट्रेस मेरे जहन में अचानक आ गई दे वर लाइक यू नो दोस पिंक रोज़ी लिप्स एंड
आई
डोंट इवन नो इफ यू डोंट रिमेंबर द नेम
इट स्टार्टेड आई रिमेंबर फ्रॉम 80s ऑल आई रिमेंबर इज लाइक सारा Bono and that's it. She 80s, had
no. It was more like Sri Devi, more like. But jab aapne
but she didn't really wear very bold colors. She's never been. I feel like Sri Devi's never been
but
a bold.
But the one actress that came to my mind was Kimi Katkar when you mentioned pink. So I don't know if you know
no,
her.
No, I haven't heard.
But anyway, so achanak mujhe I just thought
she came to your mind. Yeah. But yeah, that so that was kind of the 80s look. And now if you see aajkal blue dobara wapas aa raha hai. Blue, greens, aesthetic colors kafi wapas eyeshadows mein aa raha hai. People are and then if you go to the store to buy clothes, they're blending it with the yellow, they're blending it with, you know, pink or they're blending it
So
it's
they're blending blue with yellow,
yeah,
pink.
Pinks. I mean, different kind of colors, greens, things like that. And so, again, it's just kind of repeating and tweaking it to modern days. And I think 90s mijota, it was more don't do your brows. No matter what, jo bhi aap eyeshadow lagale, look, people didn't do brows.
I think you're talking about kajal or something.
No, kajal. Well, no. I mean, like, they wouldn't fill them in.
Oh,
like, filling in the brows.
Okay.
Not as far as, like,
She was more like a unibrow person.
Yeah, she's never, she's never done her brows. But
she
looks good.
Doing
she looks
it.
Gorgeous,
she started
though.
Doing it now.
But as far as filling them in, you know, having more defined brows, I mean, you look back at, like, J-Lo or any of the early 90s, you know, even Madhuri at the time when she was kind of, you know, she was younger and she didn't, she had a very simple look. Nothing of her brows were done, nothing like that. So, us zamane mein brows ka bilkul nahi tha. Aajkal jo aap dekhen to brows pe kitna zor hai. Like, everything is eyebrows,
like
eyebrows,
I just
eyebrows,
noticed
eyebrows.
When we were talking about brows and suddenly I noticed how defined your brows were. And I was like, oh, now I know what she's talking about.
Yeah, brows are everything. You'll see everybody. I mean, I never used to. I didn't like filling in brows. When I kind of started makeup, I was like, no, it looks so weird. But if you have eyeshadow, eyebrows, if you go back to the 90s, you have to Google it. I mean, it's like, oh, okay, like they'll have like black eyeshadow but no brows. So it just looks like really weird. And then they would outline the lips. Ek ye bhi trend tha, lips go dark, the
book,
and then light in the center.
Lighter. I remember that trend. I tried that look so many times, and acha lagta tha wo. But by the way, jab hum brows ki baat karein, I think we must mention that we thankfully, hamari community, hum desis mein, our brows are Boom. Way more defined or bahut zyada thick hote hain compared to other communities, and I think that's a plus sign. Hume zyada fill in करना नहीं होता है ज्यादा naturally अक्सर हमारे जो ब्राउज है naturally dark होते हैं
fill in or you could even with जब fuller brows किसी के होता है you can just brow gel to keep them in place so they look like they have more definition because when you have really thick brows which I think are really beautiful just to kind of keep them shaped because they go like kind of all over the place so what I do is I just brow gel them a little bit of color because
you do
have
brow gel
Okay. So it keeps it, it's like hair gel, but brow gel.
Oh,
so it
wow.
keeps it in place. So it keeps your brows in place from moving and having like little flyaways. So that's when people have very full brows and they don't want to fill them in, I always do like a brow gel.
That is such a new word for me. Mujhe aisa lag raha hai.
Brow gel.
As a brow gel? Achha, ye kya cheez hoti
hai? They have hair, there's brow gel now. They make, you know,
so can you put your regular hair gel on brows?
No. It's a particular, the formulas are made obviously for eyes, you know, because it's more sensitive.
So if you have to use brow gels, make sure that's a brow gel, not a hair gel, which I was trying to kind of, you know. So
don't dip the wand in your hair gel. So make sure it's a brow gel. And okay, be manjate. Any drugstore, anchor store.
And then back to, I think, 2000?
2018, 2000, you know, now. Obviously, the fashion icon, the beauty icon is like everyone's Kim Kardashian.
Yeah.
And I think, you know, I think her makeup is phenomenal. Mm-hmm. I've never seen her makeup, uska makeup, though. I think everybody follows it. Jab clients mere paas aate hain, toh, that's the picture. Like, what do you want your makeup to look like? It's always, majority of the time, is Kim mm-hmm. Kardashian.
Oh.
You know, she's got, she does, but, you know, she does. Her makeup artist is amazing, and he does a lot of, he incorporates, like, the old trends with the new, you know, he kind of, he twists it. Yeah. And that's what I love about his work. Que wo kafi, just said, like, he'll put a red lip on her with nothing, you know, bare minimum everywhere else. Mm-hmm. Like, there was a recent picture of her that I saw that she looked absolutely amazing. She had, and then her eyes were, like, the focus. Like, she just had lashes. So it's like he took, like, the 60s and kind of, like, the 50s, but he made it, like, 2018. So she's definitely, like, I feel like a beauty icon. So a lot of, like I said, fuller brows, mm-hmm. foundation. You know, since 2000, I think, started, foundation, you know, like, focus. Every brand, every company, I even noticed since last year, the lot of companies, they're extending their color shades because pehle hota tha ke sirf limited shades hoti thi. You know, beige or rose or porcelain, ivory. Now they've, you know, some lines have 34 shades, 42 shades.
Yeah,
that's up to 40
last,
shades.
Yeah.
42 shades, I'm here, you know, I've seen last time, which I think is obviously great because that's more, you know, it's better business and things like that for them. And it gives, you know, people the opportunity to try more products through our deeper complexions.
And yeah, and I think it's a good thing that itne sare hamare paas choice
options.
Of colors hote hain.
Yeah, absolutely.
It really gives you a lot of scope to experiment.
Yeah, so that's, I think that contouring and foundation is like the biggest thing in 2000s, you know.
तो यदि नादिया और ये बात कर रही थी एवोल्यूशन ऑफ मेकअप की तो हमने शुरू की शुरुआत की 50 से के लुक से अप टू 2018 के लुक्स एंड थैंक यू सो मच नादिया फॉर ऑल दैट इनपुट और आई एम प्रीटी श्योर कि एवरीबॉडी एंजॉय दिस सेगमेंट और हमेशा की तरह चलते हैं छोटे से ब्रेक की तरफ और ब्रेक के उस पार मिलते हैं अगले गेस्ट से